John Gill's Exposition of the Bible. Text. And God spake unto Moses, and said unto him, I am the Lord. Exodus 6. 2. Commentary. And God spake unto Moses, and said unto him, I am the Lord. Or Jehovah, the self-existent being, the being of beings, the everlasting I am, the unchangeable Jehovah, true, firm, and constant to his promises, ever to be believed, and always to be depended on.